हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज उपेंद्र प्रताप सिंह। दिस इज कैप्टन प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ योर मैटर नेटफ्लिक्स मूवमेंट इज क्लस्टरिंग। दिस इज मूवमेंट नेम नेटफ्लिक्स मूवमेंट टीवी शो क्लस्टरिंग। दिस इज अनसुपरवाइज लर्निंग टाइप एंड डन बाय इंडिविजुअल टीम मेंबर ओनली वन उपेंद्र प्रताप सिंह। दिस इज माई गिटहब लिंक एंड देन दिस इज ये प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट। दिस आर डाटा सेट कंसीडर टीवी शो ऑफ द मूवी अवेलेबल इन नेटफ्लिक्स ऑफ 2019। दिस आर टिच कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम फ्लेक्सिबल विच इज थर्ड पार्टी नेटफ्लिक्स सर्च इंजन। In 2018, they released an interesting report which showed that the number of TV shows on Netflix had nearly tripled since 2010. The streaming service number of the movies had decreased in more than 2,000 titles in 2018, while its number of TV shows had nearly tripled. It will be interesting to explore which or other insights and can be obtained from the same data set. Integrating data set with other external DMs such as IMDb rating, Rotten Tomatoes can also provide many interesting fields. Okay, this is a data description, unique ID, identifier, title of the movie, director, cast, country, date added, release year, rating, duration, listed in any genres and description. The summary of the summary and description. Okay, let's begin. Import some libraries. Okay, then data loading is data on my Google Drive. Okay, then load the data. This is my path to load the data, and this is first view of the data 5, and okay, then the top data set. Okay, data set row and column count. See 7787 row and 12 column in the data set. Understanding your variable is a total column of the data set. So ID, type, title, director, cast, country, release year, rating, duration, listed in description. Okay. Okay, number of unit, the data set, check the unique value of the number of unique value of the each row. Okay, next data set info, is the type of the data set, is number of the value present in the data set. Okay, next data set describe, is the integer type data set describe count mean standard. Only one integer type value is here, then only, and this is the count mean standard minimum and rest of the description. Okay, duplicate value on the data set, and no duplicate value found in data set. Okay, missing value found in data set, yes. In director 2389 missing value, cast 7718 missing value, country 507 missing value, data year 10 missing value. So missing value is in data set only already no 2389 in director, 718 cast, 507 in country, 10 retired and rating 7. Total is the missing value of these different columns. Okay, missing data percentage 30 point in director, 9 point in cast, 6 point in country, 0.13 in data added, rating 0.09. Okay, install the missing value first. Due to missing go, use a missing go first to install in missing go. Import missing go as msno. Then then plot a bar chart, explore bar chart of the missing value. Okay, explore then plot a bar chart of the missing value. Okay, you know about that. Okay, then start the data wrangling. Director cast contain a large amount of non-relevant profit. Director and cost contains a large number of null value. Then in top the director and cost column. Okay, check the null value in data added column. Only 10 null values in the data added column. 10 observation of data added, so null values, so drop 10 observation of data added column. Okay, drop data added, then data added, then after dropping the null value, all data added, now the shape is 7777 row and 10 column. Okay, check the null value of the rating column. Okay, 7 row is the rating column, 10 columns. Okay, drop the also drop these observations to show a null value in the rating column. No, also drop the null value from written column new set 7770 row and 10 column. Check the missing value in country column. Okay. 505 missing value in country column. Okay. Fill the null value country column by its mode value. Okay. Fill the country column value by the mode value of the country and then find the null value of the data set. No null value found in any column of the data set. Data entry column is your integer type. It converts your data type into month and defines it for analysis. Okay. Now, then, the floating data analysis plot the movie and TV show. It is the total number of movie and total number of TV show. And then plot the pie chart of the movie and TV show. 30.9% of the TV show and 69.1% of the movie show in the data set. Find the count plot of the data set. It count plot of the type of the data set. It gives the 572 number of movies, 3,298 number of TV shows are present. Pie chart of the 69.1% are movie and 39.9% are TV show content. Count plot shows a bar chart between the type and content. It counts number of movies higher than TV show and Netflix platform. So the change of the production of the release year. Or say, it's different type of the year to production. Early movie is so total content. Early movie at present 2019 movie, 2020 the 457 movie, 2019 different year is different production of the movie. Early number of the production is production year vary. It's a line chart of the production year, movie per year and TV show per year. Okay, this chart shows the concept of the change per year. Also the 2000 they are rapidly changing making the content. Seen the distribution of the rating, found the different type of rating and its percentage. Rating G 39 is 0.005%. It's a different type of rating, rating number of count of the content and percentage. Okay. Plot the figure of the rating and count of the rating. Okay. The number of highest rating is TV total count 2861.36, lowest number of which NC 7 total count is 3.06%. Distributor of rating and movie TV show. In TV show, it's a different type of the distribution of the rating in TV show. Above is a movie show. And plot a line chart also. And in the TV show, the TVMA count is highest rating. TVMA count is 1016 and percentage 40. So low TV show rating is TV. V7FP count is 1 and 40. Percentage is 0.04. Distribution of the movie and TV show over country. Okay, in different country, different number of movie and TV show content are present. In United States, most of these 305 and India second 923 and so on. Country Netflix production. Okay, production in country Netflix. Okay. 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 Next column. Data frame of the country, okay. Then United States production is 3793 total content, 1136 TV shows, 2657 movie, and India is 9990 75 TV shows, 915 movie. Okay, and rest of the top of the country, and then tail. Last is Sudan, only one production and one movie. So, okay. Top 10 country of the content production, top 10 country of the, this is the top 10 country of the content production, United States, India, United Kingdom, Canada, France, Japan, Spain, South Korea, Germany, and Mexico is the top 10 country. And plot the country, plot a bar chart of the production and TV show movies in different countries, top 10 country. Okay, the top 10 country production is United States. The total production of content is 3,900,1,136 TV show and 2,657 movies. It below the content production country of Armenia, Albania, Liechtenstein, Sudan, etc. It is last of the country to produce content production. Month of the maximum movie release. Data added month. Okay. It stacked the month in data added column. Okay. Content. Content number of content is in different month. Okay. इट इज डिफरेंट मंथ कॉन्टेंट एंड नंबर ऑफ काउंट हायर नंबर ऑफ काउंट क्लीज इन दिसंबर लास्ट वो सोदी एनी मंथ नेम एंड रैंडम ऑफ द डेटा या द टोटल नंबर ऑफ मंथ इन द टोटल काउंट ऑफ द कॉन्टेंट प्रोडक्शन ओके मंथ नेम प्लॉट द बार चार्ट काउंटर रिलीज इन डिफरेंट मंथ ओके हिट द बार चार्ट ऑफ द कॉन्टेंट रिलीज इन डिफरेंट मंथ दिसंबर इज हाईएस्ट फरवरी इज लोएस्ट कंट्रीब्यूशन मूवी एंड टीवी शो इन डिफरेंट मंथ ये इट्स ऑल्सो एट बार चार्ट फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द मूवी एंड डिफरेंट टीवी शो इन डिफरेंट प्रोडक्शन मैक्सिमम काउंटर रिलीज इन दिसंबर मंथ टोटल 806 में मिनिमम काउंटर रिलीज ओनली 465 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ कॉन्टेंट फंड टाइप ऑफ द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज काउंट इन टीवी शो टोटल ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द कॉन्टेंट फाइंड द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ड्यूरेशन एंड इट्स काउंट इट्स सीजन वन दिस ओके दिस इज ड्यूरेशन एंड दिस सीजन एंड टाइम ओके ड्यूरेशन दिस प्लॉट ऑफ द ड्यूरेशन प्लॉट ऑफ द ड्यूरेशन मैक्सिमम ड्यूरेशन 50 to 150 minutes ओके दिस प्लॉट ऑफ द टीवी शो इट्स अ डिस्प्लॉट ऑफ द टीवी शो ड्यूरेशन ओके मोस्ट पॉपुलर जेनरस इट्स ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट मोस्ट पॉपुलर जेनर डॉक्यूमेंट्री इज द मोस्ट पॉपुलर इन द नेटफ्लिक्स एंड देन स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी ड्रामा इंटरनेशनल मूवीज और द थर्ड टॉप टेन जेनरस ऑफ द फ्यूचर फर्स्ट इन डॉक्यूमेंट्री सेकंड स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी थर्ड ड्रामा इंटरनेशनल मूवी ओके फोर्थ कॉमेडियन रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग इन टेंथ कॉमेडी इंटरनेशनल मूवी मोस्ट पॉपुलर जेनर डॉक्यूमेंट्री गिव डाटा डॉक्यूमेंट count 334 of the documentary most popular series returned to comedy and count 321 creating new column of the number of category you have to important use in the last category international TV show TV drama TV sci-fi fantasy वगैरह इसे string type it also convert the length number of the category He also created number of category column in the data set. Type is different of the category in listed. Okay. Listed in three only three type of the category 1, 2, and 3. Netflix in the value count three type is 3,295. Second 2,682. First is 1,793. Okay. With the bar chart of the number of the category and count. The three categories are present is listed in feature. The third category most number of the count 3,295. First category least number of count 793. Is the correlation heat map? Correlation heat map visualizes the release year and category of the year. Only number of category and release year. The correlation heat map is present. Then there is two type of the integer type. Feature engineering data preparation. Data preparation is mandatory for the textual data. You see, textual data set in data preparation is mandatory. Data preparation is description feature. Import some library. First, remove punctuation. Okay. Remove starboard, remove white space. Indeed, data set. Okay. And then, existing the starboard for NLTK library. Displaying the starboard. Okay. Number of the starboard in English length. Okay. Remove the stop word in text. Okay. First, Netflix data a discussion is a textual data. Okay. Before streaming, count vocabulary and count vectorizer and the create a count vectorizer object. Get the count vectorizer using the text data and collect the vocabulary item using the vectorizer. Okay. Create a tool with a count of vocab user definition key and its page. Okay. Creating data flow before streaming use tool with vocab and count of vocab. Store the number of count, find out data frame, vocab and index. And sort the data frame. Vocab before streaming. Yeah, this is a word and number in the data set. Total 15 occurred before streaming. Word occurred before streaming. Okay, this is 15 word occurred before streaming. Total 15 occurred count before streaming. Number of count of the word before streaming. Plot the figure. of the were to present in the data set highest number of the count. For steaming function use snowball steamer. For steaming function use snowball steamer for the steaming. Okay. Apply a steaming function. Okay. After steaming process use a TF IDF vectorizer. First use a countable vectorizer. After steaming use a TF IDF vectorizer. Okay. TF IDF vectorizer. Data diffusion, text data diffusion, and collect the vocabulary item used in vectorizer. Collect the vocabulary item, okay. After the collect, create a tool list vocab and count up the vocab into directory key and its value, okay. For already then, already create a vocab and count up vocab. For create a data frame of the steaming, after steaming, use a tool list vocab and count up vocab. After vocab, already create, then also create a data frame vcap, use a vcap and count of vcap, okay. The top 15 word after steaming, okay. See also the top 15 word vcap after steaming, top 15 count after steaming, the top 15 count. Let's also plot a bar chart of top 15 word and its count. After the data processing description, feature a new column in length of the description. Okay. Also add a one column in length of the description, length description, or the length of the description feature. Text data. Okay. Data processing of the listed in feature. Listed is also a text feature, then also data speed processing is required in listed in. First is remove punctuation and remove stop word and count with vocabulary item use a count vector. Before steaming, count a vocabulary item. Okay. After the vocabulary item, you find a two list vocab and count of vocab, and then create a data frame. It shows the number of word and its count. Top 15 word before steaming. Okay, the top 15 word count before steaming, and then plot a bar chart of the 15 word and its count. Okay, for the steaming function, use snowball steam. Also use snowball steamer. Okay, after steaming process, we use TFIDI vectorizer. Okay. Create an object of TFIDI vectorizer, fix the vectorizer using the attack data, collect the vocabulary item used in vectorizer. Okay. After the vectorization, create a tool list vocab and counter vocab also. Okay. Create a data frame after steaming, use tool list vocab and counter vocab. Okay. This is top word and its count are present in the listed in. Top 15 word present in the listed in and list count of the present in the listed in, also plot a bar chart. Okay. After the data provision listed in feature, add a new column length of the description. Length of the listed in also a new column added in data set. Okay. After this, add two column, it need a data set the different columns. Okay. And then after this process, data splitting, data feature in NetSplit data number of category, length of the description, length of the listed in, and then use a standard scale-up pre-processing standard scale-up X feature. Is this X rescale the feature of the use the standard scale-up to transform X feature data is X to left rescale, and then machine learning implementation. First use a k-mean. Use element method to find okay number of the cluster using the Slutty score. Then second use Slutty score, number of the clusters and Slutty score, plot Slutty score. Then the plot the data frame of the Slutty score, number of clusters and Slutty score. Okay, plot the data frame. Training of the k-means model on a data set, number of the cluster is 26, and k-means fit predict the y variable, predict the cluster and Slutty score of the x and y value, y prediction, and double building score of the cluster, and the double building score of the cluster, adding a separate column of the cluster. Okay, next cluster already adding a separate column, it's a y predict value. Okay. And plot the subplot of the bar chart of the TV show and group after this in different type of the clusters. ओके, प्लॉट द डेंडोग्राम ऑफ द डाटा सेट ऑफ द लेफ्ट। एक्सप्लेन द मशीन लर्निंग मॉडल विल परफॉर्म रिग्रेशन मैट्रिक्स चार्ट। ओके, अब फिर डेंडोग्राम यूज सेकंड मेथड इज यूज एग्लोमेरेटिव क्लस्टरिंग। फिर द वेरिएबल ऑफ द एग्लोमेरेटिव क्लस्टरिंग। ओके हाँ, डी एफ फाइंड डी एफ हायरार्किकल क्रिएट ए कॉलम व्हिच इज असाइंड इन द एंड सेपरेट क्लस्टर। ओके, व्हेन द मशीन मॉडल यू परफॉर्म इवोल्यूशन मैट्रिक्स फाइंड द सिलोटी कोएफिशिएंट एंड डिवाइड बल्टिन स्कोर प्लॉट द फिगर। कन्वर्ट जनरेटेड रैंडम डाटा फॉर डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन रिप्लेस दिस एक्सेल सिलेक्शन ऑफ योर ओन डाटा कन्वर्ट डाटा इनटू डाटा फ्रेम। ओके, कटेगी डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ डाटा सेट। दिस इज कंक्लूजन के मीन क्लस्टरिंग फॉर द मोस्ट सूटेबल टू आइडेंटिफिकेशन देन हायरार्किकल क्लस्टरिंग इंडिकेट्स द इवोल्यूशन मैट्रिक्स बेस्ड ऑन द इवोल्यूशन ऑफ एल्बो एंड स्लॉट इज बोथ ऑप्शन नंबर ऑफ क्लस्टर 26 बी नेटफ्लिक्स प्रोडेंटली फीचर मूवी विद दिस दिस टीवी शोज इंडिकेट द मूवी व्यूअर मोर देन टीवी शोज ऑफ व्यूअर टीवी में द रिप्रेजेंट एडल्ट रेटिंग है हाईएस्ट नंबर ऑफ रेटिंग ऑन टीवी शो द व्यूअर सी एडल्ट ओरिएंटेड कंटेंट और सिग्निफिकेंट इन 2017 टू 18 हाईएस्ट नंबर ऑफ मूवी रिलीज ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स इस एंड इन पीरियड ऑफ अक्टूबर जूली है द हाईएस्ट नंबर ऑफ कंटेंट इज एडल्ट नेटफ्लिक्स डॉक्यूमेंट्री इमर्ज मोस्ट पॉपुलर जनरल ऑफ द नेटफ्लिक्स। ओके, इट शो डोमिनेट द टॉप टीवी जेनरस एमंग टॉप टीवी शो ऑफ नेटफ्लिक्स एंड टॉप मेजोरिटी मूवी ऑफ नेटफ्लिक्स ऑफ ड्यूरेशन टू 15 टू 15 इंडिकेट द वाइड वैरायटी ऑफ द रन टाइम ऑप्शन वी वर टू चूज फ्रॉम। ओके ओके गुड।